Who says he can't trust nobody in Russia?